Hi guys, and welcome to my channel. Today's video will help you if you have an iPhone 5S with broken screen. I will change the touchscreen glass digitizer with LCD replacement parts. And here it is. I will use tweezers, plastic spudger, cutter, suction cup, and two screwdrivers, the Phillips screwdriver size 00 and a pendulum screwdriver. I need the pendulum screwdriver only for the two security screws near to the charging connector. With a suction cup and the cutter, I will separate a little of the glass to make a room for the plastic pick or other plastic tool. Don't remove the glass completely, because you will break the home button flex. Up on the flex cable connector there is a small metal bracket. Oops, there was a small metal bracket. Don't worry, I will find it. Now the battery connector, it's under this bracket. Next, the upper bracket, secured with four Phillips screws. Now disconnect the front camera and proximity flex, the LCD flex, and the touchscreen flex. And you can remove the screen. This display is already changed before. You can see the ripped black proximity flex tape. Now I will move some elements from the old spare part to the new one. Let's start with the home button assembly. Use a plastic tool to unstuck the flex from the glass. Hold the screws together with the removed element to now from where they are. this is the earpiece. Gently remove the front camera and proximity sensor flex. Check the new spare part for the camera bracket and other small parts, and if you need, move them from the old spare part. In my case, the light sensor bracket is missing because someone forgot to put it at the previous fix. The LCD shield, the last thing that we need from the old spare part. Let's start with the reassemble. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And thanks for watching.